Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to change the pad stack for the via, the default via inside of Cadence. The default via is too small, so we're going to go ahead and open Pad Designer. When you have that open, you're going to do File, Open, and then you're going to find the via file. It's via.pad, so you can just type it in or you can search through it and find it. Once it's open, go ahead and slide down to the drill diameter and change the drill diameter from 13 to 31.5 mil. And then go ahead and hit the Layers tab. And go to the very first layer under regular pad and change the pad there to a 60 mil pad, and it should change the other direction for you. Once you're done doing that, go ahead and right click on it and copy and paste to all. Make sure that all these checkboxes are checked as they look over on the right side of my screen here, and hit OK. Once that's done, go ahead and go down to the solder mask layer and go ahead and change that to 80. And once that's changed, you can go ahead and just copy and paste that into the other one. You could do a paste all, but we'll just do it that way. And then you want to hit a file, save. Once that's overwritten and saved, when you go ahead and drop in a via inside your design, it's going to auto-generate this via now. So that's how you do it.